Arkadaşlar merhaba, ben Emir Paşa. Bugün Kingdom Come Deliverance serisinin 3. bölümüyle karşınızdayım. Bildiğiniz üzere Skalitz, yani bizim memleketimiz olan kasaba, büyük bir katliama ve yıkıma şahit olmuştu. Bu katliam ve yıkım sırasında biz de annemizin ve babamızın ölümüne şahit olmuştuk. O sırada kaçarken Thalmburg'e gitmemiz üzerine bize bir görev verildi. Biz de Thalmburg'e doğru at sürerek kumanların elinden kurtulmak suretiyle Thalmburg'e vardık ve Thalmburg Lord'u Sir Divish'e saldırıyla ilgili haber verdik. Onları haberdar ettik. Şimdi bakalım yol bizi nereye götürecek? Hep birlikte izleyeceğiz, göreceğiz. Bu arada Pazartesi, Salı, Perşembe ve Cuma günleri Twitch'ten yapacağım yayınla Kingdom Come serisini beraber oynayarak, beraber izleyerek görebilirsiniz. Katılmanızı çok isterim. İyi seyirler diliyorum. Umarım beğenirsiniz. Memleketimiz saldırıya uğramıştı. Oradan kaçıp Thalmburg'e geldik. Thalmburg'e kasabamızın saldırıya uğradığını söyledik. Kimler saldırmıştı? Kızıl sakallı ve saçlı bir adamın ordusu. Farklı dil konuşuyorlardı. Henry'nin hiç duymadığı bir dil konuşuyorlardı. Ve Henry gelip bunu Thunberg'deki Sir Divish'e ve Sir Robert'a söyledi. Evet. Şimdi gidelim Sir Robert'la konuşalım. Zira karnımız aç ve yorgunuz.
You've done well, lad. I'm sorry for your loss. You must be all done in. Why don't you go to the kitchen and have a good meal? Sorrow is easier to bear on a full stomach.
Eyvallah hocam. Eyvallah.
I heard about your father. They say he was a swordsmith who moved to the countryside to make horseshoes. I can't understand why he'd waste his talents, but I'm sure he had his reason.
Eyvallah hocam. Eyvallah.
M'lady. You are fortunate. Our good lady Stephanie of Thalmburg has graced us with her presence.
My lady, I'm honored.
So this is our brave young man. Welcome, lad. Bojena here will take care of you. No doubt you're tired and hungry.
Indeed. How could he not be, poor soul? After everything he's been through, he must be as hungry as a bear, aren't you?
Evet, doğru. Doğru. Doğru diyorsun, ablacığım.
Eat your fill.
And a little wine to wash it down.
Thank you, my lady.
Teşekkürler. Şarabımız da var.
When you're done, you can go and rest with the grooms in the outer bailey.
No, that won't do, Sir Robard. After all he's been through, he deserves a proper bed. Let him sleep in a lodge in the courtyard.
Certainly, my lady.
Teşekkürler.
Young Henry here is overwhelmed by your generosity.
Yes, yes. Thank you, my lady.
Teşekkür ederim.
I reward you for your kindness.
Efendim.
Eat up now. You're in capable hands, so I'll leave you to it. Good night.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night, man.
Good night? Oğlum gündüz. Good night mı? Nesi good night hocam?
You can sleep in the bedchamber of the courtyard lodge. And don't forget to take off those filthy boots before getting into bed.
Eyvallah. Eyvallah. Biraz daha kibar olabilirdin. Sayın Robert. Kırıcı konuşuyorsun. Olmuyor yani. Bizim de bir onurumuz var. O kadar at sürmüşüz buraya. Tabii ki botlarımız kirlenecek. Neyse. Şimdi burada neyimiz varmış? Şarap. Oo.
I hear you came from Scotland today. It must have been terrible there. How did it happen?
Nasıl oldu biliyor musun hocam? Bak ben sana anlatayım. Çok kötüydü. Hatun fena değil mi? Oğlum sen bir lady ile nasıl konuşuyorsun Berkay? Neyse Berkay normalde böyle değil arkadaşlar. Sigismund orduyla geldi. Sigismund'un devasa ordusu Skalitz'e girdi böyle diyelim.
Sigismund's army appeared out of nowhere.
Sayıları çok fazlaydı.
So many of them, not just infantry but cavalry too. Those foreign mercenaries with their strange helmets and the souls of beasts.
Evet.
Heavens above.
Daha sonra kıyım başladı.
They began murdering. They cut down anyone who didn't flee to the castle and destroyed everything in their path. The terrible cries of the wounded and the dying, I'll never forget it. It was only by some miracle I managed to take one of their horses and
Doğru.
Here.
My God, what times we live in. All the saints in heaven must have been watching over you to keep you alive. But don't fret, lad. You're safe here now.
Neyse, az önce şu kadının, biliyorsunuz, bizim itibarımızı düşürmüş olması bir şey değiştirmedi. Çünkü reisle konuşunca gördük ki itibarımız tık tık tık arttı. Azıcık muhabbet edince. Hep bu kadının yüzünden itibarımız düşüyordu. Ama artı iki kazandık. Şu peynirleri de alalım abi. Al abicim. Al abim. Al çocuğum. Bak elmalar da var. Tatlı niyetine. Soy olabilir mi acaba? Soyumuz eksik olabilir mi? Mesela. Yalnız fazla yemek yedim. 111 besin. Oldu. Şu anda çok doluyum. Çok dolu olunca otomatik olarak bütün özelliklerim eksiliyor. Mesela ne gibi özelliklerim? Konuşma azalmış, çekicilik azalmış, göze çarpma farklı bir şeyden dolayıdır. Konuşma yeteneğimiz ve çeviklik düşmüş. Şimdi nereden çıkıyorduk? Ah, yanlış yere girdim. Özür diliyorum. Evet. Bir yere yığılıp kalmadan gidelim yatağımıza yatalım. Uzanalım abi şöyle. Oh, vallahi. Karnımız da doydu. Konuşamıyorum ya. Ağzım dilim birbirine yapışıyor. Bir şey oluyor ya. Evet. Başlayalım uyumaya. Bakalım neler olacak. Ne oluyor? Bugün devriyeleri iki katına çıkarın. Gözünüzü dört açın. Sıra dışı bir şey görecek olursanız derhal rapor edin. Anlaşıldı mı? Kapı çaldı.
It is I, Henry. Forgive the intrusion. I didn't wake you, boy, did I?
My lady. No, no, not at all.
Evet, yani sen ladysin, buraya niye gelirsin?
What brings you here at this hour?
I thought you could do with a little wine.
Bunun için hizmetçiler var, niye sen uğraşıyorsun
It's
kardeşim?
Just what you need to help you sleep.
Ha, uyumam için, tamam.
My lady. Thank you.
Bak, benim dediğimi söyledi.
You could have sent a sermon.
I was going to. But to tell you the truth, I couldn't sleep either. I thought of you while saying my prayers. How awful it must have been for you. I came to offer you solace, to let you know you're not alone.
Teşekkür ediyorum. Çok naziksiniz efendim.
Thank you kindly.
You're welcome. Now, Henry. I know this is all very new and strange for you. But I want you to feel at home here. You're not to worry about anything except getting better.
Teşekkür
God
ediyorum.
Knows you've been through a terrible ordeal.
Doğru.
I know what it is to be left alone in the world. Although your loss is much greater. But with God's help, the pain will ease in time.
Ya Berkay, ne diyorsun? Kadıncağız dinlemeye gelmiş, anlatmaya gelmiş. Teşekkür ediyorum Lady'm. Siz Berkay'ın dediklerine bakmayın. Bir Lady ile nasıl konuşulması gerektiğini bilmiyor. Ben bunun hakkında konuşamam diyemem. Baskına anlat. Ben neredeyim bu arada? Duvarı gösteriyor abi bu. Father sent me into town on some errands. Ondan sonra arkadaşlarımla buluşup Doş'a bir ders vermeye gittik. I met my friends right next to the Scala. Abi ben kayboldum yalnız.
When we heard Deutsch praising Sigismund, our blood boiled.
Görünmezlik pelerini.
To teach that fool to mind his tongue. So, thanks to us, Deutsch had to scrape horse shit off his newly whitewashed house.
How foul.
İtibar kaybettik.
When I'd done all the errands, I headed back home.
Tüh.
I promised father I'd help him with his work, and I was looking forward to it. He was forging a sword for Sir Radzik.
Sonra... Neyse, Sir Radzik kılıca bakmaya geldi deyip...
The sword was taking shape when Sir Radzik himself came to have a look at it. He praised father's work and said that with his smithing skills, he could easily make a living in Prague or Vienna.
You don't say.
Başarılı, güzel.
But Sigismund's horde was already on the horizon, ready to attack the town.
Evet. Koca bir sürü saldırgan vardı.
A horde of soldiers was amassed. Pennants flapped in the wind, the armor glinted in the sunlight, and the horses whinnied impatiently. They were waiting for Sigismund to give the command to attack.
How awful.
Doğru, çok korkunçtu.
And then death descended on Skalitz.
Sonra annemi ve babamı öldürdüler.
Father told me to take shelter in the castle while he went to get mother. She was stranded in the town, surrounded by Sigismund's butchers.
Sigismund saldırmış. Yok canım, ne yerin dibine gireceksin Berkaycığım.
But then the leader of Sigismund's raiding party, a knight in full armor, saw father and charged at him. He cut down my father without a thought. And then he turned on my mother. And he murdered her in cold blood.
You poor boy. May the Lord have mercy on their souls.
Amen.
I ran to the castle like our neighbors to take cover, but I didn't make it. I had to find another way to save myself. The men on the battlements called down to me to flee to Taunberg and warn you. I was lucky I knew a concealed path around the castle.
Mm-hmm. Bir at bulmam gerekiyordu.
I needed a horse to get to the safety of Taunberg and to warn you all.
And with all that was happening, you thought of others like a good Christian.
Then I heard yani. A scream. It was Teresa, the mill wench. She'd been caught by a gang of Cuman savages who planned to violate her. I had Sir Radzik's sword, and even though there were several of them and they were better armed, I had to try and save her. I wanted there to be at least one person I'd helped. And I succeeded, even though it almost cost me my life. After that, I stole a horse from them and rode off.
Like a valiant knight.
Teşekkürler.
I'll never forget the horror. It will haunt me for the rest of my life.
Yalnız kayboldum ben ya. Ha, yerin dibine girdik manasında. Oo, tamam, kayboldum demek de. Olabilir, olabilir Berkay bak. Geç geldi kafası ama geldi.
You poor boy. I understand your grief, but God is not to blame for the ills of this world. That is the work of Satan and those who do his bidding. Those who are corrupted by greed, envy, and pride. You must not lose faith, whatever life brings. Fate has not been merciful to me, and my husband either. Although in comparison to the horrors you went through. I was young when I married my husband. It was my father's wish. Divish was a lot older than I, but a woman must bear her lot. Shortly after our marriage, before I even got a look at Taunberg, the castle was stormed and my husband was imprisoned.
Really?
My husband had some quarrel with Sir Havel Medek of Valdek, who decided to resolve it by force. He stormed the castle, burned down the village of Pribislavitz, and killed many of our men, even the old chamberlain. He imprisoned my husband in the castle and put his own garrison there.
That's awful.
I was barely 18 years old, and all of a sudden, I was left alone with Sir Robert. We didn't know what to do. We went to Prague to appeal to the king and sought help from Divish's friends, but all to no avail. We tried for years, but it seemed I was destined to be left alone and my husband to rot in jail in his own castle.
Years, you say?
7 years.
Your deal.
That's how long it took before Havel was condemned as an enemy of the crown. And even then, he refused to surrender the castle and release my husband. In the end, I raised the money to pay a ransom, and only then, by the grace of Lord Jesus, did I finally lay eyes on my husband once more.
7 years. And was Harvel punished for it?
Never. And after 7 years, my husband returned to me an infirm old man.
Sir Divish seems like a good, strong man.
Certainly, only he has many concerns. He had to rebuild Talmberg. After he was released, the king appointed him Burgrave of Prague Castle, and he was very busy. He had no time for me at all. But at least we were in the city, and there was something going on. And now, we're here.
My lady, you're still young and beautiful. Your best years are still ahead of you.
Would that that were true, lad. Would it were true. But what am I doing bothering you with this? You have troubles enough of your own. I'll go.
Teşekkür ederim.
Let you sleep.
Teşekkür ederim Lady'm. Yani çok düşüncelisiniz. Benim de uykum gelmeye başlamıştı.
I enjoyed our little talk, Henry. Good night. And God bless.
God bless.
My lady.
Uyu uyu. Yorgunsun, uyu. Sen boş ver Lady'yi şimdi. Lady diye çok konuştuk. Ne oluyor lan? Abi çok dehşet verici ya. Korkak olma. Da yardım edilecek bir şey kalmadı sanıyorum.
Henry, wake up. You don't want to miss this.
What is it?
Neyi?
What's happening?
Come to the battlements. One of our patrols reported a company heading here from Scalitz.
Allah Allah. Geçit merdivenlerinden siper'e git. Şimdi şuralarda bir yerlerde meşale olması lazım. Ha burada. Şimdi herhalde bire uzunca basarak bunu yakabiliyorduk. Bu meşaleler yağmurda nasıl yanık kalabiliyor acaba? Muhafızlara bak.
But if I have to choose a place for one, then right here behind solid walls is it.
True enough.
Ne saçmalıyorsunuz siz ya? İkiniz ne kaynatıyorsunuz burada?
Prepare for the worst, but don't be daunted by their numbers. Heed my commands, and all will end well.
Yes, sir. Neler oluyor?
What's going on?
I don't know. It doesn't make sense. Why would Sigismund advance on Talmurg in the night? Especially since he's lost the element of surprise after the raid on Skalitz.
Maybe it's not him.
Then who is it? The scouts Divish sent to Scarlet to spy on Sigismund said he'd set up camp and was getting ready to storm the castle. And Sir Radzig is an experienced soldier. He'd surely hold the castle for quite some time. It doesn't make sense.
Allah Allah.
What else did the spy say?
Not much of anything. Before they could get close enough, this huge storm started. And you were right. Sigismund has a hell of a lot of soldiers, including all manner of mercenaries. An army like that costs a fortune. Well, anyway, we'll find out when they get here. Won't
we? İyi bakalım. Right,
we will.
I'll be with you.
Neler oluyor?
Halt! Who goes there? Lucifer and all his minions. Who else, Rubber?
Sir Anting. What a relief.
Is his lordship there with you?
Yes, sir. He is right here.
What are you doing up so late, Divish? At your age, you need a good night's sleep.
Well, Rantic, you didn't exactly pick the best time for an outing either. In a big hurry?
It was a bit of a scramble, all right. Believe it or not, this tempest is a godsend for me and my men. As my old granddad used to say, better a sword
than a slit throat.
I'd say your grandfather was a wise man. Your messenger told us what happened.
Messenger?
The lad you sent to warn us.
He's alive? He made it to you?
He's here with me. He only got away by the skin of his teeth, though.
Thank God.
A brave young man. But tell me, friend, how on earth did you manage to get away?
Thank God for this tempest. When it began, Sigismund's Tatars crawled into their holes and left a storm in the castle for more clement weather.
Allah
Allah. We were able to sneak out right under their noses. The Lord be praised.
Amen.
We wouldn't have stood a chance against them.
Would you like to spend the night in Tambur?
No, no. When Sigismund finds the castle empty tomorrow, he might come looking for us.
Doğru.
We'd only be exposing you to danger. Without me and my men, he has no call to attack you.
What will you do then?
We'll march to Ratai. It's only a short way, and there we'll have a better chance of defense and enough room for all of these people.
Üşüyor ya, halkım üşüyor.
Should come, better bend your knee, Divish. There's no point dying in a battle that's futile.
You're right there.
Is that boy still with you?
I'm here, sir.
You have courage, lad. That I can't deny. I am sorry about what happened. Would you care to join us?
I'd like to, sir, but first I have to return to Scalitz.
Evet.
Are you mad? What do you want there?
Ne mi yapacağım?
I can't leave my mother and father.
Evet.
I won't leave their corpses rotting in the street. I'll join you once I've taken care of.
Onları gömmem lazım.
You're going back there, you donkey. Are you tired of living?
But sir.
Quiet.
Evet.
I'm sorry about your father, but getting killed as well won't help him. Divish, make sure that lad doesn't budge from Talmberg until things quieten down.
Not to worry, friend. Anyway, he's injured and needs to recover. I'll lock him up here as if he were Havel of Baldic.
I see you've grown a thick skin since your tribulation, sir. But thank you. We'll meet again when circumstances are more favorable. Farewell.
Farewell, friend. And good fortune. Give my regards to Sir Hanush.
I will. And good luck to you and your people, too. These are dark times.
Doğru.
Move out!
Zor ve karanlık zamanlar. Sir Razik, Lordum, ne yazık ki Henry olarak sizi dinlemeyeceğimi üzülerek belirtmek isterim. Şimdi şurada bir oyuna durduralım. Berkaycığım, ben çayımı alıp geliyorum dostum. Sen buralarda mısın? Sesin soluğun çıkmıyor.
Evet, geldim.
Bakalım Sir Robert neler diyor.
And if I catch anyone boozing,
Zar oynayanı yazar aylaklık edeni görürsem bütün kemiklerini elinle kırarım, kemiklerini. Sigismund will surely have sent spies and likely men as well to follow the Scarlet people now he knows they've fled. Keep your eyes peeled and report everything to me at once. Understood? Anlaşıldı hocam. Henry, I need to have a word with you. Buyurun. Buyurun Sir Robert.
What is it you need?
I could use an extra pair of eyes, and yours are keen. Will you keep watch on the battlements with my men?
Is that a request or an order?
I'd rather it was a request you answered yes to.
Kabul ettiğim bir rica.
I have to pay you back somehow after all you've done for me.
Splendid. Don't worry. I'll tell the men to relieve you later. Farewell.
Teşekkürler. Herhalde gezinsek olur. Selamünaleyküm.
Good day to you. What do you need?
Neye mi ihtiyacım? Scarlet halkının kaçması ile ilgili ne düşünüyorsun?
Thank the Lord. I thought it was Sigismund descending on us.
Seems everyone thought that.
Well, we were all expecting the worst. And the truth is, I'm still worried what will happen when Sigismund comes here. And come he will, of that I'm sure. I just hope we'll be as fortunate when we're face to face with that fucker. By the way, Henry, my condolences.
Thank you.
Teşekkür ederim.
Wandering around like a stray sheep. Must be your first watch, eh?
Evet.
I don't think anything much will be happening today. You can just lean against the wall and wait till morning. I'll show you what's what.
I will.
Thank you. Peki bakalım. Teşekkürler. Adam da yardımcı oldu bize. Bekle dedi. O zaman T tuşuna basıp sabaha kadar bekleyelim. Full ekran izliyorsun ha? Güzel. Teşekkür ederim. Umarım yayında herhangi bir takılma, eksilme vesaire yoktur Berkaycığım. Ne olur. Ne oldu? Üst kaledeki süperlere git. Allah Allah. Neler oluyor? Dua eden bir halk var. Hayda. Hayda.
Self-appointed king wins the love and respect of his loyal subjects.
Indeed, Robard. Sigismund of Luxembourg has a rare talent for winning people over to his cause. You may be in for a surprise. I don't think he will set his heathen dogs on us today.
Greetings, Lord of Tomberg.
That's the bastard who led the attack at Scarlet and killed my parents.
You idiot.
Sakin ol.
Want to end up like them?
I am Sir Markvart von Aulitz. I come in the name of Sigismund of Luxembourg, King of Hungary and Croatia, who has resolved to strike against those who disrupt concord in the land and to restore order in the name of his brother, King Wenceslaus IV.
Restore order. By burning and pillaging the king's estates.
Greetings, Sir Markvart. The efforts of the king's brother to bring order to this chaotic land are undoubtedly noble. It seems to me, though, that he and his army have somewhat strayed. As Burgrave of Prague Castle, I am entirely beholden to the king. And here in Taumburg, divine peace reigned until...
Kinayeli konuşuyor bak.
To what then do we owe the honor of your visit?
Yesterday his majesty took action against the enemy of the kingdom, Sir Ratzik Kobila, who has been using the silver from the Scarlet's mine to fund insurrection against the crown. Unfortunately, the insurgent escaped. Would you happen to know, noble sir, where he might be at this time?
As far as I know, The Sir Radzik of which you speak is the king's hetman at Skalitz. I find it hard to imagine that he would rebel against our king. Nevertheless, I can assure you that Sir Radzik is not at Talberg. He would be a fool indeed to flee from one castle, where he has little chance of defense, to another, where he has even less.
Çok güzel konuşuyor Sir Divish ya.
My humble manner is any obstacle to your army.
Am I to inform the king then that Sir Radzik Kobila is not at Talberg and that he has your loyalty?
Sir Radzik Kobila is not here, and I have no intentions of getting embroiled in affairs from which I have nothing to gain.
Very well, sir. As you wish. I will relay your words to the king in the hope he will be as well disposed as you seem to be.
Those who have clean consciences and goodwill may find themselves well disposed even at moments like this.
Çok güzel konuştu ya.
Farewell, sir.
Auf Wiedersehen.
Adam çok güzel konuştu abi ya. Sigismund. Gidiyorlar. Halkımız kurtuldu. Yani Talberg halkı.